participation today. It's only one word, and I'm going to show you what it is, but you need to get to the big loud with lots of gusto at the end when I cue you. That was good practice, and wait till the end, don't we? Well, good morning. Today I'm going to talk about a wallet. Okay, now look at this wallet for just a minute. Doesn't it look kind of old-fashioned? Yeah, it is. In your mind, because it's old, it's about 50 years old. Actually, a little more than 50 years old. But this is a wallet that has a lot of meaning to me. It belonged to my mother. And this was given to me when she died over 50 years ago. And I'm going to look through this wallet with you for just a minute, and then we're going to talk more about wallets. Well, 50 years ago, ladies really only needed two charge cards. One was for riches, and the other was for dances. But it also has a library card. We all have those now. And it had a driver's license. But what's interesting about the driver's license is that she filled it out herself, and the officer just signed it. No picture, nothing else. Well, here's something kind of random. It's a copy of the International Morse Code. Now, Mary's always wondered why I was a little strange, but maybe that helps him to understand why I'm a little strange. This is something my mother carried in her wallet. Oh, there's a GEX card, too. GEX is a big store, a lot like Sam's Club, and you had to have a card to be able to get in. But she also had some photographs, and lots of people carried lots of photographs in their wallets a long time ago. There's a photograph of my daddy and my brother when he was in the 11th grade. And there's a picture of me when I'm 12 years old. Now, you can laugh if you want to. That's okay. When you get to be 12 years old, you may look a little awkward, too, okay? We all go through those awkward years. Well, here's my sermon. Do you think God has a wallet? No, he probably doesn't have a wallet. I don't think so. But do you know, if he did, do you know whose picture would be in it? Your picture, my picture, their picture would be in his wallet. And it'd have to be a pretty big wallet, wouldn't it? But God loves us so much that he'd want to carry our picture in his wallet with him. In the New Testament book of Galatians, chapter 13, verse 26, we find these words. So in Christ Jesus, you are all children of God through faith. But the Apostle Paul wasn't just talking about young children like you. Thankfully, we are all children of God, no matter how young or old we are.